Hello everybody, what's up? How are you? Hope you're fine. Now hope you have a good day guys. So in this video we're talking about Decentraland Mana token price prediction and technical analysis update guys. What's going on? What's the latest price and what's changes occurring at this time in a Mana token? Let's see. But before starting this video, if you are new on my channel, so please subscribe now for more latest news and update videos. The right now price of Mana token in the market is about 3.08 USD dollar. That is the current price. And other side, if we talk about the changes update, so negative 3.04% the price dump in last 24 hours in the market, guys. So that is the latest 24 hours price update. The price of Mana token are completely dumping in the market, so a lot of people are confused that what should we do in a right now situation. So as you can see here from a price chart, that's also clear that the price are completely dumping in the market. But guys, that's not mean that if the price start dumping, so you decide to see it. As you can see here, now there is a support line, and now from here possible that they again touch the support line. So I believe guys that in a right now situation you have to buy more Mana token, because in a right now situation the price of Mana is about 3.09 USD dollar. That is the right now price. So buy now more Mana token and hold to the last of December. I hope guys that at the last of December the price will highly pump and they will give you profit guys. So my prediction about Mana token 100% positive. Just buy and hold to the last of December. Thanks for watching guys. Don't forget to subscribe channel for more latest news and update videos.